then, first stop at Tiverton. Doesn't Braunton seem a long way away? So anyway, I'd like to thank you all for travelling with the Blake's coaches. Hope you've enjoyed the couple of days you've had in London, even the people from Braunton. Got lots more trips coming up soon, so hope you've all got a brochure. If not, there's a few by the door as you get off. And so, nice to have taken you. I enjoyed it as much as you have. And hope to see some of you again soon.
After Buckingham Palace.
That's okay, my pleasure.
Good man, David.
Terry,
thank
nice
you.
To see you.
David DeRigas, how are you?
I'm fine. Pretty noise.
Oh, yeah,
well, we just got out. Listen.
The talent show
is always worth.
Go.
Well, Anthony's gone sick.
Oh, has he? Again?
The chest infection, eh?
Oh, Lord. One of those things.
So we're...
When you come out of Buckingham Palace, because we weren't sure.
Right. Of course he...
It's a bit of a cheat, don't you think? £10.
Yeah.
I mean, normally he's sort of, whoever's the key worker will take them to do the shopping and that,
right.
Won't they?
Order them money,
yeah.
They can do the shop.
Exactly, that's what we did for Mary's.
Well, with Magnus, he was a party,
yeah.
And I said, but all we're going to have is drinks,
yeah.
And a few nibbles.
A few nibbles.
That's all.
I mean, that's what we've always done, I think.
Getting a bit out of hand.
The only time was when we've been asked to supply a bit of something.
Yeah.
And then, but even then I think I bought whatever it was. I don't think I was sort of...
When I had a party in school.
What party is that?
My kid has got a leaving party.
Oh, of course, yeah. Yeah, we've been in